Hello, everybody. I just wanted to come on really quick, shoot this short video, and apologize to those of you who have been trying to order Green Mountain Gold Traps. Currently, there's quite the shortage going on of polycarbonate and acrylic. That's because of all the protective walls that are being ordered, and FEMA's coming down on these plastic companies pretty hard. They're coming down on them pretty hard to get these protective walls and shields for stores and banks and hospitals and so on and so forth. So bear with me. And also, I had two vital pieces of equipment decide that they just wanted to stop. Now, that doesn't mean I have to stop providing I can get the polycarbonate and acrylic. It just takes me a little bit longer to do what I normally do because now I got to do it by hand. So I just wanted to shoot that short video and apologize. Bear with me. Plus, I'm working all alone, so been pretty interesting. Sales have boosted big time this year, big time. So I'm blessed with that. So just bear with me and keep your eyes on the website. Take care, everybody.